I'm sorry, guys. I didn't even realize that I was talking. And it went back, I guess, to silent. So I don't know what all y'all heard. But I was watching somebody on TikTok that made me want to do my makeup. So I did my makeup. Currently, I'm trying to say something to my phone that I have to have my phone, that I have to have it on my phone to do, and I have to respond to my person, to my friend, that I respond to my friend every time they message, so but I'm trying to save this video so I can post it to Instagram. But like I said, I'm kind of lost at what I'm supposed to be doing. I have not found the operator or the key, the thing I need to unlock the garage. I haven't found that. And I'm lost at where I need to find it at. Or where I need to go to do that. Because like, I've already done everything that I need to do. I feel like. I honestly have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. I probably need to go back to the the library, get that thing. Because I don't know if I can use that thing here. I don't think I can though, to be honest. Thank you. So since I can't go through there, I gotta go all the way around just to get back to the main hall.
Rhinestone jeans. Of course, I tried them on and they looked horrendous. And then I went to go make myself feel better by looking at their Halloween section, but it made me feel worse because there was nothing. I decided to test my luck with TJ Maxx, but little did I know I was only going to come out with a beauty blender. I don't know if I'm just too picky, but I want my room to look like the inside of the mattress board. So I kind of give up. Okay, that's it.
Three stores, and all I got was this. Fall is not happening for me, okay? It's not happening this year. They're really cute. And personality's now fall. I would like to go fall shopping.
But I'm kind of stuck, so I don't know.
A
Okay, so I was watching something. But I'm kind of stuck, so I really have no idea what I'm going to do. I mean, if you look at the map, it says I went everywhere. Machinery. Can I go back to the machinery room? Wait, no. Guys, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm stuck. So, we're gonna end this where we're at. So, give it a big thumbs up. If you like, subscribe down below for more of my poor little face. Comment down below if you'd like to see my next video. So, yeah.